Serpiente cobra bailando pa' ti.
Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Gotta control my just a voodoo. Just a voodoo, just a voodoo. Ay, ay. Sampa koye. Tujhe duniya ka dar koye. Rakh diya ho tune ghuma ke bachana hai aisa sar ko
tu hai ke main lene wali cheez nahi ha mujhe mein bhi zara bhi tamiz nahi har taale ki chabi hai mere paas par dale meri gaadi mein keys nahi jab healthy kuch bhi na bachta hai kehne ko oh oh kabhi yahan dikhti kabhi wahan dikhti jaise judwa pehne to
Thank you for joining us. We'll start the questions now. Okay, guys, we're out of time. Thank you very much for attending.
The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? We have all the action for you live on EA TV. this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it is a day of renewal, the first game of the Premier League season. Always something to look forward to. It is Liverpool versus Southampton.
Well, thanks, Derek. And it's great to be at the home of the champions. Can they do it again? Well, they're certainly my favourites. This should be another good season for the team.
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang plays with Diogo Jota on the flanks. And leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. And here's how the lineup looks for Southampton.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
And the contest begins. I must say, this looks promising. And let's give credit to the defending. And goal news to bring you from the Wolves game. Here's Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for Wolves. They're the first on the score sheet here with only 3 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Liverpool have the ball once more. And they're trying to get right into his face. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it's his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Stuart?
Well, he's certainly got pace. He'll also be expected to get forward when he can, help provide those overlapping runs, and give his opposite number a real headache. It's a good bit of business, and I'm looking forward to seeing him play today.
A very effective challenge put in. Martinez. Opportunity. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. But I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
1-0 then. For Niles. Giving the ball away. For Niles. For Niles! Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, what a goal that would have been. Surprised he took it on, to be honest. Long way out, but oh, so close.
And they have possession again.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And using his body to good effect. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And the story now confirmed. Spurs have got their man, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Giving the ball away. And attempting the through ball. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, just take another look at this, because the 1-2 to get behind the defence is superbly worked. But the keeper should do better in his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. For Niles, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Right, time for a scoring update from the Wolves game, and that means we head over to Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Leicester City. He shot far post, the keeper parries it, but the rebound has been put in nicely. They're back.
Martinez! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Who can he pick out? And intercepted there. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, Lautaro Martinez is having plenty to say for himself. The fans are always part of the story.